afternoon, everybody, to the first meeting of the City Wants Committee in 2023 session. Today I'm joined by Senator Prasad, and that's it. But I have the votes of all the other members. So we're going to go through the calendar quickly so everybody can go and tend to other matters. First of all, we have Bill number 509 by Senator Thomas, an act to amend the administrative code of the City of New York and the general municipal law in relation to requiring restaurants that offer online delivery services to post their most recent sanitary inspection letter grade on their website.
This was reported in 2022 and it passed the Senate in 2021 and 2022.
Senator, we're now joined by Senator Claire.
Thank you.
All right.
Motion
by Senator Prasad to move the bill.
Right. Senator lands on the negative on this.
I'll second the motion. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those oppose?
Senator lands
in opposition. Everyone else? Anyone else oppose or just it?
No, that's it.
Senator Cummings here.
Ah, there he is.
Just be a ranker.
We are now joined by Senator Cummings. All right. So we just built the first bill, 509. And we're going to proceed now to Senator Cummings' bill, 519. Thank you, Senator Cummings, for being here.
Thank you.
We're now joined by Senator Jackson. 519, Cummings' bill, an act to amend the administrative code of the City of New York and the vehicle and traffic law in relation to increasing the time for tractor-trailer combinations that park on residential streets overnight. Any discussion?
I think it's a great bill. We need more of that in the City of New York. We need that, and we need school buses used to be addressed.
Yes.
Because these owners have decided that it's okay for them to park wherever they want, especially on the residential blocks.
Yes.
It has become a real issue, particularly in my district, and I know Senator Comrie has that. We have to address it.
So this, if anyone wants to address that, just bring the bill up and I'll see what I can do to get it on its committee because I have the same problem in my district.
Right.
So I appreciate
that. It's a statewide issue, especially it's impactful in the cities and the dense urban areas where sometimes you have these guys, they will literally drive up in two cars. They'll have a car behind the truck. They'll jump out the truck. They'll take the registration and the insurance card out of the window because they have it temporarily affixed. And they jump in the car and fly off. And some of these car trucks are refrigerated and they're going all night. There's the noise pollution. The sight lines for residential street you can't see when you're trying to drive across the street. It's just a mess.
If they're running these cars, you know the city has a program.
Yes.
Where you videotape them for 3 minutes and then they get a pretty big fine.
Yeah, but we're encouraging people to do that. And actually, in South Carolina,
yes,
we've been working with the borough commander to find lots to tow the trucks to, which has been successful as well, but it's still a major problem, and unfortunately we have more trucks. Still, when they find out that the lot is on one part of my district, they go park in the other side.
Yeah.
So it's
statewide.
Statewide issue, and I know that it's impacting us throughout the entire city. So we've been trying to work with the trucking industry to come up with alternatives. They have been trying to reach out, but there's a lot that we need to do. But we need to keep increasing the fines because it's just too easy for these folks to do these illegal activities.
Thank you, sir.
And as one said, you know, it's easier for them to just pay the fine than to find a lot to park in. It's cheaper, actually.
Right.
So they don't care. So they'll get multiple fines. And
so we have to make it much more expensive for them.
To the cost of doing business, which is ridiculous for our communities.
Absolutely. Any motion on the bill?
So moved.
Barbara Jackson first, Senator Prasad second. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposition?
No.
Any without?
No, everyone's in agreement.
Okay, very good. Next bill is 727 by Senator Serrano, an act to amend the general city law in relation to requiring the collection of recyclable materials at parks, playgrounds, historic sites, and other recreational facilities in cities with a population of 1 million or more, and to amend the environmental conservation law in relation to providing state assistance, therefore, to municipalities.
This was reported in 2022 and it passed the Senate in 2021 and 2022.
Any discussion on the bill?
Move to bail.
Move.
Second.
Moved by Senator Jackson, second by Senator Comrie.
Senator Rhodes is without recommendation.
Any opposition?
No.
All those in favor?
Aye.
We're good. Next one is Senator Prasad. 928, an act to amend the administrative code of the city of New York in relation to increasing fines for individuals who fail to comply with a stop work order. Senator Prasad, you want to talk about the bill?
It's an issue that we've been talking about for years now, that corporate companies are, they're issued a stop work order and they just ignore it.
Wow.
And again, it's the cost of doing business. They just, whatever fine they get, they'll decide to pay it if somebody calls it in that they're still working, and they just continue doing it. And it's become a dangerous situation for the people who are working on the job and the people who are around the area. So we need to do something.
Senator Clear?
This only applies to corporations, or does this apply to work being done in construction?
This is across, yeah.
Residential as well?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you.
Any motion on the bill?
Move the bill.
Senator Comrie to move. Any second?
Second.
Senator Clear, second. All those in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Any opposition?
Senator Rhodes is in the negative.
Any without rec?
No.
Just Senator Rhodes. Nolan moves to...
That's to the county.
Oh, it's county. All right, next one is 1082, and this is going to be referred to finance. Senator Comrie's bill, an act to amend Chapter 696 of the laws of 1887. Wow, did you do that research all the way back there? relating to providing hospitals, orphan asylums, and other charitable institutions in the city of New York with water and remitting assessment, therefore, in relation to exempting certain nonprofit community gardens from payment for water usage and supply. Senator Comrie, would you like to mention anything about the bill?
A lot of nonprofits are struggling. They have their expenses are going up, cost of everything is going up, services, opportunities, and this was something that had been exempted before. For some reason, in the last 10 years, they have started charging them for water usage. It's something that we can do to try to help our nonprofits survive.
Thank you.
We also have a more increasing number of community gardens. We're encouraging them, so
sure.
We need to assist them.
And Grow New York, you said?
Grow New York was here and mentioned that in their time with you today.
Yes. Mm-hmm. All right. Any motion on the bill?
Move the bill.
Senator Prasad second. Senator Jackson, Senator Prasad and Senator Jackson second. All those in favor?
Aye.
Any opposition?
Senator Lenz is without recommendation on that.
All right. And it'll go now to finance. Next bill is 1449 by Senator Sanders. An act to direct the City of New York to conduct an analysis of stormwater and groundwater issues in Southeast Queens. Any discussion on the bill? Any motion?
Move the bill.
Senator Comrie to move. Any second?
Second.
Senator Jackson seconds. And the bill will be referred to health. And last is Senator Sepulveda. An act to amend the 1917. An act to amend the Administrative Code of the City of New York in relation to requiring the Department of Homeless Services to notify affected community boards prior to locating transitional housing for homeless. And I think we all relate to that pretty clearly. There's accusations that all the shelters are being put in our communities. Sometimes I take issue with that because in our communities where you have a lot of homelessness, so these people have to live somewhere, we shouldn't be shipping them across the border. They live here. Right. But the community and the board should know that one is being proposed in their community. So. Any motion on the bill? Senator Prasad to move. Senator Comrie to second. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposition?
No opposition.
All right, the bill will now go to social services. Thank you all. Have a great day.